Let them come. This land will be their graveyard.
This guy's nervous because he's missing 5 armor that he would have had last patch. That would make me pretty nervous. On my way. Live today like you're going. Where the frick are you going? Oh, my bad. It's frickin' doomed! We lost! Had to hit the stun, I guess! It's weird. Okay, well, I guess we lost, guys. Enemy Katarina was too cracked. Once again, my champion sucks, because I didn't hit my minute stun. It's so frickin' small. Did he actually base? Like, how bad is this game that he could just base so confidently? He should be like, I can't base here, I'll miss 23 CS getting back to lane. But nope. He barely missed 2, if he even did. I don't even know if he did, to be honest. I could fully believe that he didn't miss 2, then he only missed 1. Fully believe. Come on, buckaroo, what are you doing? Get that gun out of my face. Put the gun down. Okay, my bad, I guess. I kinda didn't expect he would just kill me. Well, I did get 2 kills. That's all it takes, baby. Dude, it's impossible, man. Am my team not here? I swear my team are right here. What are you talking about? Okay, as long as we get the trade, it's fine. As I was saying, there's no way they can run me down. Like, I swear they were right next to me. Fat Bromo. Thank you. That's what I was thinking would happen. I was like, what the hell is going on? They're just running at me, dude. Oh. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get the game. Kidding me, dude! What the hell happened? Yo, this guy needs to actually go somewhere else. Are you kidding me? Wukong smurfing on him, dude? Cracked champ. But you see, like, I can even kill most melees. I can even kill most melees with a single stun. So like, just imagine what this champion does to ranged champions. You know? That's why she like prefers ranged matchups generally. Oh, eat the fruit. Okay, what do you even think? Redemption. It's just a trash ult. Can you make it like a little bit faster? Like we did with Gragas?
Enemy spotted.
What do I have to die? I was just trying to save my team. Oh yeah, they made her W really weird on PC now. That was like the really big part of the rework that was really interesting, is they made her W into like an actual ability that's in like you want to use, which seems kind of cool. Because I do think right now, like a lot of the time, you kind of just weave it in to get stacks. Or you use it like I did, right? It's like specifically a big damage check that you want to try and dodge, but they made it so charging it actually gives like a significant damage buff, which seems interesting. They said there's no way you'll hit that ultimate, it's impossible. And I said, put on these sunglasses and watch this. He had to wear sunglasses because it was so cool that it would hurt your eyes otherwise. Braum, what a hero. Saved everybody's recalls. Actually awe-inspiring. Yeah, Cat kind of hit. By which I mean I landed a fat stun. Did he really int, or did I catch him with the stun of destiny? That's the question. How good is this champion when you hit the abilities, dude? It's crazy. Just that part you have to hit the abilities? Where do I even go? I don't really feel like I need Zhonya's this game, but I don't think Proto is that good. I mean, you could go like Stone Plate. Then I should have built it earlier, probably. I mean, Proto has like some usage, but I don't think it's like that good. Maybe it's fine, just in general. I feel like Stone Plate should make some sense, but like it's like kind of situational in that. You obviously have to use it when you're just gonna take a bunch of damage and you can't keep fighting. Let me out! I mean, I guess she got him? I don't know. Victory. Success? Question mark? Yeah, it's fun, right? Fight for the first lens. Just jump on the Braum targeted person and then they're just like CC'd for days. It's lit. We have MVP. I must be a monster. And an S. Holy moly.
Just the US, what, either int or pop off? Yeah, I guess kind of. It's just, I don't know, this champ is like, it still feels kind of similar, right?
I feel like I have to do so much and hit so many like awkward as fuck skill shots just to put out the same as somebody else might. Like, Yasuo is at least like 10 times more straightforward half the time. Like, you just wait for a good ult slash set one up with like flash spin, or you have knockups on your team or whatever, and then you just easily get the fight going once you get a solid ult off. But like, Aurelia is like so much more awkward half the time. I don't know.